Why was Star Labs making cryogel anyway? I mean, what do people other than Freeze use it for?
Oh, well, it's got lots of applications. One I've been following is the development of new superconductors.
Electrical conductors, right?
Yes. When they're used in microprocessors, they can increase processing speed, well, exponentially.
So, a faster computer. Well, if you ever want to build one of those, I'll give you a hand.
Hey, thanks.